morning. It's a new week. Did my first draw. Then heading to unload the rest of the load. Still in New Brunswick. That is a new road since I've been filming. I've been there plenty of times, but we're gonna put a time lapse on the faster setting. If you watch the last
in
video,
in 1/4 mile, turn left on Gillis Road.
We're gonna do that again. Well, update time. Made the delivery. Delivered this morning. And I was parked for most of the afternoon. Now we're heading to...
In 1 3/4 miles, take exit 467B on the right to Highway 11 North.
Just on the border. Brunswick to Quebec.
Left. Turn right, then take the first left.
get away almost across every park. But on the other side.
Turn right at the stop sign.
For today,
we're gonna finish the video here. It's been 2 days, and oh yeah, I guess you can see at the light there. It is pretty foggy night, but yeah, we made it here and only 2 hours away from delivery tomorrow. So if you're still watching, like and subscribe. See you next time.